Most of our mentors and role models ask us to be confident, to be charismatic. They say that we should be the best versions of ourselves, but they leave out how we can unlock these secrets of life. Here's where you can start to work on yourself. 5 things that you can change to level up and become the best version of yourself. Confident, charismatic, and attractive. Number 4 is really special. If you really wish to level up in your life, you should not miss it. Start to work on your body physically. This entails looking presentable. You should make it a point to at least take a bath once a day and brush your teeth twice daily. Your clothes should always be washed clean and ironed. Put on a deodorant. Scent goes a long way in giving impression. Plus, it's just good to smell good. Take care of your skin. It says a lot about you. At least get a lotion and a soap that makes your skin look good. Eat healthy. Avoid sugary foods that will make you obese. Make sure to exercise daily. I promise you, this will give you a good looking body. Exercise also increases your energy, improving your general stature, voice, figure, and outlook. Get a clean hobby. A clean hobby is a fun way to be productive. You will find out that a hobby can be a way for you to meet and attract potential romantic partners. It can be a source of extra income. Use your hobby to take care of your mental health. The main difference between a dirty and a clean hobby is the fact that a clean hobby preserves your life, whilst a dirty hobby takes away from your life. A dirty hobby takes money away from your life. It takes your fitness away from you. It takes away your social uprightness, your mental stability. Therefore, when it's all said and done, pick a clean hobby that will help you to grow clean habits. Start saving and investing to boost your finances. This works very well if you have a job. But then if you don't, no worries. Tip number 4 will help you to afford what you could have afforded if you had a job. Make sure that you save at least 10% of whatever you are earning per month and term it an emergency fund. This can be a boost in case you want to start a business. If you want to learn more about saving whilst earning very little in Zimbabwe, there's a video about it and I've put a link in the description box below. You can choose to invest in stocks, bonds, and other controlled investment opportunities. I have a video on how you can buy shares here in Zimbabwe from companies like Delta, Simbisa, and other prominent companies in Zimbabwe. The link is also in the description box below. For those who have been waiting for tip number 4, here it is. Get a job or consider voluntary work. In Zimbabwe, it is understandable. Chances of getting a job are pretty slim, but are not zero. So do anything within your power which is morally straight to secure an income stream. Activate those links. Go back to school if need be. One easy way to get into the working class stream is through voluntary work. Voluntary work helps you to retain your skills, if not sharpen them. It gives you a fighting chance securing a job if a vacancy arises in a company or organization that you'll be volunteering for. A company would rather have somebody who is volunteering for them cover a manpower shortage than have a completely new somebody to come as a locum or as a substitute somebody. Waking up every day, going to work, whether you're permanently employed or you're a volunteer, will make it easy for you to put up that professional look on most days of your week. And that gives confidence because you will be living an intentional and purposeful life. Lastly, but very important, stop chasing women haphazardly. The trick with women is picking amongst those attracted to you. Those women and girls that you know who are placed in certain spaces by the universe that makes it possible for you to see them at least 3 times a week are definitely in your league, no matter how classy, rich, or beautiful they are. Otherwise, if they were not in your league, you wouldn't see them that frequent. You wouldn't be in same spaces with them that frequent. So those are the people that you should aim to attract. How do you do this? By living your life as the best version of yourself. Hey, if you learned a thing or two from this video, please click the like button. If this is not your first video from me, why not consider subscribing and let us grow together as a family. Until next time. Maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head.